So first thing we're going to run through and review is the triangle theorems. Okay, so first of all, this is one of the problems that it gave, and it's wanting us to do, what is the measure of the angle marked M in the figure shown? Give your answer in degrees. Okay, so what we're trying to figure out here is what is the degree of this angle right here? First of all, something that we can use is we know that we have two triangles, basically within this one triangle, right? We already have one of the degrees within the triangle that we're looking at, because essentially we're looking at this triangle right here, right? And we have this degree, and we need this one. What would help us find this one, though, is if we had this angle right here, right? What is the area of a triangle? So what should all three of these angles add up to? 180, right? So ideally, if we had this measure and this measure, what would we do in order to find this angle? Do what? Yeah, so like let's say if we knew that this was 50 and this was 63, what would we do in order to find M then if we had two angles given to us? Yes, so in order to find this angle, what is something that we can do? Because we're given an opposite angle right here, right, of 94. What should these two angles right here and right here add together to be? 180. Why is that? What type of angles are they? Are they supplementary or complementary?
Oh, supplementary.
Yes, the supplementary angles equal 180. So if these two are supplementary and they should equal 180 and this one is 94, what can you do in order to find the angle right here? Yes. Alright. Who wants to volunteer? Alright. Tell me what the value of that angle is. Okay. So we know the value of this angle is 86 degrees. Now what do we need to do in order to find the value of M?
Add both of those together and subtract them from 180.
Okay. So we need to take 63 plus 86, and what does that give us?
149.
And what are we doing next?
Subtracting it from 180.
Okay, so 180 minus 149 should give us the value of M. So what is the value of M?
31 degrees.
We'll put in our answer. We're doing another problem similar to the last one that we did. Okay, so here we're finding the value of A. Once again, we have a triangle, which is how many degrees in all?
180.
So all of this should equal 180 degrees. We have the value right here of 72 degrees. Right here, let's see if we can find the value of X. What do we have right now that can help us find the value of X? What type of angle are we given right now? Because we have a line, right, that is extending out of the triangle, and it's given a value on that line. What type of angles are these?
Supplementary
angles, which equal how many degrees? 180. So what do we need to do in order to find the value of X? So 180 minus 114 equals how much?
66.
So the value of X is 66 degrees. All right, so how do we find A? Does anybody else want to take a turn besides A?
Add 66 and 72.
Okay, 66 plus 72, what does that equal?
138.
Okay, what is the value of A?
42.
Okay, so A equals 42 degrees. What is something you could do to double check yourself and make sure that A equals 42 degrees?
see if anything.